I mean, that's ridiculous. That's one of the things that's gonna keep people going forward. These people make so much money. I mean, it doesn't even make sense. Sometimes you can make those kind of comments, but trying to make it to somebody who's not a star. You can talk about me, because they don't know me. But, I mean, there is enough information. If you want to know whose money is making enough money to even pay him or whatever, I don't know. I'm just being rude also. But the bottom line is, at this time, we don't need this kind of a thing. Because I'm not into politics. Politics is not gonna change the world. Sport, music, entertainment are the kind of thing that can change the world. You know what I mean? So, like I said to you yesterday, when I was sitting in the middle of those foreign fans, if it was just racist, they could have drove me beer or whatever. But they were nice. They took picture with me. They gave me a jersey. And then from there, I have a positive experience. And when I go back home, I would say, hey, listen, these people are nice. And when they go back home also, they're going to say, hey, I was sitting with a Senegalese guy, but at the end of the game, we shook hands, we talked, we smiled, we laughed. That's how powerful we can be. We are each and everybody like an ambassador. We have to represent our country. We have to be positive, you know, but this is ridiculous.
He says it's a joke, but I guess it's...
It's not even like a fun... I mean, it's not supposed to be a joke. These are the kind of things that's going to reveal different other things that going to make the world become too complicated to live, too nasty, whatever. We don't need that. We don't need this kind of comment. Even if it's a joke, he need to try another joke. But these jokes are offending. And that's not good. That's not going to help.
So that does offend you, yeah?
Absolutely. 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 Because, I mean, like I said, he could have just taken a fan with a jersey and say, oh, this guy is selling glasses. Yeah, people will laugh about it. But the national team, that's not a joke. That's just being rude.